I sure did, and that man's neighbors are calling him a hero tonight. Gary Hobbs, a repo man, says the alleged burglar made a really bad decision by coming to his house this morning.
Calling it a bad day may not quite describe what Thursday was like for an accused burglar in Manchester.
I caught him right about here, up in the air, and just drove him into the ground, and he came sliding to a stop right there.
At about 7:40 in the morning, Gary Hobbs was inside his home on Brown Avenue getting ready for his day.
He's making French toast with my daughter sitting at the table.
That's when he heard a car alarm go off right outside his window. Hobbs spotted who police say is 20-year-old Theodore Macinas rummaging through Gary's tow truck. Gary ran out to try and stop Macinas from getting away, but as soon as he did, the suspect ran.
He took off running down the driveway. I kicked off my flip-flops and chased him down, picked him up by the seat of his pants.
Gary held the suspect down and a neighbor called police.
I'm 265 pounds and I outran him.
Gary even snapped photos of Macinas face down on the pavement with his hands behind his back. He wants this to serve as a message for those thinking about getting into trouble.
I said, listen, this isn't a personal thing. I said, I wish you the best. I hope you turn your life around.
Meanwhile, police say Gary's efforts helped recover property from other Granite Staters who they believe Macinas stole from.
We did recover a number of items and various property from the suspect and was trying to determine that its potential that there's additional victims outside of this address that we located them at.
You know, it's a sign of the times that people should lock their doors, definitely.
And police have charged the suspect, Macinas, with theft, receiving stolen property, and criminal trespassing. We're live in the newsroom, Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.